Ladies and gentlemen, we finally got the new sniper rifle here in Cold War, and it's definitely something you're going to want to obtain and try out as soon as you can. And luckily for you, I'll be covering just how to unlock this sniper rifle in this video. So the ZRG 20mm is a 3-round bolt-action sniper rifle that can be unlocked for both of the leading Call of Duty titles, and the unlock requirements shouldn't be taxing for anyone looking to add it to a loadout. So far, of all the weapons that we've received in Cold War, this one is absolutely by far the easiest one to unlock. So in order to actually go ahead and unlock it, what you're going to want to do is either, of course, buy the bundle, and then you'll be able to have the weapon immediately. I believe it costs like 1200 COD points, but obviously the more favorable option is to just simply unlock it in-game. And basically what you're going to be able to do is unlock it by completing a quick challenge. So the challenge for this weapon is you have to get 2 long shot medals in 15 different matches to unlock it. Obviously, that's a similar pattern to what we've previously seen with the Street Sweeper shotgun and the crossbow, as well as all the melee weapons we've received in-game. So, 2 long shot medals in 15 different matches. That's going to be quick and easy, probably. Just use a sniper or something where you're going to be able to get kills at a range, and you guys should have no worries when unlocking this challenge. But basically, one thing I do want to mention is make sure you do not leave any matches. Do not leave any matches. Once you have your 2 long shot medals, you're going to be required to stay in the game till it's completed, and you're just going to want to keep playing through until you have all 15 matches completed. That way there, it's not going to mess up your progress if you are leaving the game early. That's going to mess your progress up, so just make sure you're staying in the game for the entire duration of the game. So I hope you guys enjoyed this quick little video of me covering this new sniper rifle in Cold War. And if you did, be sure to drop a like and subscribe for more glitches and guides. And with all that being said, guys, my name is, of course, Eradicate, and I'm out. Peace.